Hello! Now, a long time ago, I've had this beer. And Morrison's sell it on offer a moment for £1 a bottle. It's different ABV. Now, when I try to find the information on the internet for this. Right, I found it. But. It says 4.7% on the can, on the picture that it shows and the information. And it's brewed in the Netherlands. Now, the one I found for this one, it says it's the Bavaria Premium Light from South Africa. But it doesn't say all about South Africa on there, it just says Holland. So, I'm not sure if I'm going by the ABV on this can, it's the South African one. If I'm going by the look, it's the Holland one and it's 4.7, but this is 2.8. There's different. There's so many variations of this beer anyway. So, open it. But even if it's Bavaria Premium Light from Netherlands, there should be information on the internet about it, but it isn't. I can only find the rating sites. Oh, disgusting. This is like water, but like for a beard, just well, it's just not so. Well, it's a can, so you shouldn't get skunkiness. It's cold because it's been from the fridge. It's beer, it should be in the fridge, but it is skunky. Now I've just poured different beers from France, from the UK, and all that stuff, and this is the worst smelling one so far. The last one I had was Skol from Carlsberg, and it just tasted. I had to pour it. I couldn't drink it. There's a weird smell of like. Some sort of like sugary, caramelly smell in the thing. Anyway, cheers. Oh, just this so fake. I'm not sure. That's because when I started this video, if you can't find the information about it. It's probably not the best. I'm probably gonna end up tipping this. I wanted to try all different lagers this week. I used to be a fan of Bavaria, to be fair, back when it came in little stubby bottles. I'm at work. A lot of other people were saying they were nice small bottles of just drink. And I had a few from St. Omar today, nice stubby bottles, but the flavour had to tip them. And this is probably going to be the same. I just want to compare it with the non-alcoholic one, which I've got soon. I'm looking forward to this one as well. It's a slight watery grain like smell as well. Now, I'm not. I drink many lagers, and I'm still drinking lagers. But if something tastes nice, I'm not gonna. Don't buy it. I'm guessing this is the premium light lager from Bavaria. Because it says 2.8 and the internet says 2.8 is the premium light one. It does say it's brewed in Holland on the can, but I can't find anything on the internet about it being brewed in Holland, only in South Africa. And on the internet, there's no picture. So I'm gonna go with brewed in South Africa, the Bavaria Premium Light. Is that thumbs down? Oh, whatever you rate, I don't know. Just don't buy it. Just don't buy it. That's how I rate it. Fantastic. It's bad. Don't buy it. You take care. Goodbye.